So, good morning, Professor Wang. Well, first, congratulate on winning the award of honorary membership of IAHR.
Thank you.
Yeah, and also thank you for accepting this interview with us. And we have two questions for you. Well, the first one is in retrospect of your academic life, what do you think is the most important accomplishment that you are proud of?
Thank you. In the past 40 years, I studied sediment transportation in rivers and hyperconcentrated floods. I proposed and developed the theory of vegetation erosion dynamics, which can be applied to prediction of vegetation development and finding of the most effective strategy for erosion control. In 2004, I started the research on ecology, stream ecology and eco-sedimentation, and also proposed and the theory and method of integrated river management. In 2008, the Wenchuan earthquake caused a lot of landslides, barrier lakes, and debris flows. Since then, I pay a great deal of attention to geohazard mitigation. I headed a research team onto the Qinghai Divide Plateau two to three times per year. And I found that the stream power and energy dissipation are very important for landslide and debris flow control. And I proposed and practiced debris flow control successfully with artificial energy dissipation structures.
Okay, thank you. As I know that Professor Wang, you started your career as a young engineer working on the Three Gorges project of China. And so what do you want to say, or what are the valuable suggestions or advices do you have for the young engineers and researchers of today?
Thank you. Yes, I started my career on the Three Gorges project. I worked there for 6 years. I went to the reservoir area, and from that I get quite a lot of new ideas. So therefore, I suggest the young people go to the field and the practice in the rivers. And I also very often ask my students to see 100 rivers in their research life. So I hope the young generation can do the same. And the second suggestion is that the development of the science, you know, is ask the young generation to shift their focal point from one aspect of the river to integrated river management, and of which the responses of any human disturbances in flow, sediment transportation, ecology, and the landscape must be considered.
Okay. Thank you, Professor Wang. Thank you for spending time with us. And also, again, congratulations on your award.
No, that's my pleasure. Thank you.